Hi, I can understand that you frustrated because of your Windows PC is slow performance. Don't worry friends, if you are seeing the Windows operating system having the slow performance and if you want to fix that, then you are in the right place. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily speed up your Windows 10 operating system with simple steps. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, we need your support. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, go to the Windows search bar and search for storage settings. You'll find best match result storage settings. Click on that. Now you can see it will calculate the storage for different categories. So we need the temporary files to delete. You can see in my PC I have 4.6 GB of temporary files. Click on the temporary files category. Now you'll be having the remove files button here. If you want to uncheck some of the categories, like if you want to keep downloads directory, you can uncheck this. And if you want to delete that also, you can check this. And make sure this is very important. And remaining like thumbnails, offline web pages, internet files, I want to delete. Also, if you want to delete the recycle bin, check that. So once you make the all selections, click on remove files. Guys, you can see I have saved around 2.75 GB now. Let me close the window. Now let's move to the second step, that is background apps. Go to the Windows search bar and search for background apps. Click on that to open. Now you can find many applications as running in the background, and in my case I'm using desktop. I don't want to use some of the applications here. So by doing this, I can save the processor and RAM space. If you want to uncheck all these things, just click on the let apps run in the background should be off. But if you want to keep some of the apps here, like if you want to keep the settings or any other apps, you can make a particular selections here. But in my case, I want to disable the all applications to run in the background. So let me click on off. Now close the window. Now time to move the next step, that is performance settings. Go to the Windows search bar and search for performance. And so once you search up performance, you will find adjust the appearance and performance of Windows in the control panel. Click on that. Now you can see by default, the system has set to let Windows choose what's best for my computer, and I'm suggesting you to select adjust for best performance. By doing this, you'll be give up the animation and other effects, but guys, trust me, you will get the best performance on your Windows 10 operating system. If you found any changes in the fonts, and you can keep some of the options here, like smooth edges of screen fonts, smooth scroll list boxes, and few more. Now apply and save. Okay guys, please wait, we have other important solutions to increase your Windows 10 operating system performance. Now let's move to the fourth step, that is deleting the temporary and junk files. Go to the Windows search bar and search for run, then hit enter to open the run app. Now type temp, then press enter. Now you can see these are the temporary files has located in my system. I want to delete these. Don't worry, these are temporary files and junk files which no longer needed, and these are not your private files. So just select the all by hitting the Ctrl plus A button or select with the mouse. So once you select the all documents or files, right click and delete. Let me say continue. Now friends, some of the files may not delete because these are the files which needed currently if any applications are running right now. So just skip them. Select do this all for current items and skip. Now close the window. This time again open the run app by hitting run in the search bar and open. Now type percentage symbol temp percentage symbol, then press enter. Friends, these are also the temporary and junk files we want to delete. Just select them by hitting the Ctrl plus A, right click or delete directly from the keyboard. Yes, you can skip or cancel if any files left. Now close the window. And guys, now again open the run app. This time type prefetch, then press enter to open. Say continue and select the all files and delete. Guys, these are also temporary files. Now close the window. And again, finally, you have to open the run app once more and type tree and press enter. This will arrange the all operating system files in a manner. And please wait, you have important step because we have deleted the all junk files in my system, but it will dump into the recycle bin. So we have to finally empty this. Let me show you by opening this. Now you can see that deleted all temporary files will dump dump into the recycle bin. So you need to clean this recycle bin. Right click on that and select empty recycle bin and say yes to continue. Do this for all current items and continue. Yes, the recycle bin also is empty now. Guys, finally you have to restart your Windows operating system once. Then I am sure your Windows 10 laptop or desktop definitely 200 times more speed than compared to previous. That's it, friends. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. We need your support. Let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.